No, not only did they try to monetize stories that were basically free. Got that, bitch. Got that, bitch.